6 years ago, booming economy. I was standing on the street, I'm afraid, this guy comes up and he goes, excuse me, sir, you have to move. I'm like, why? Because we're putting a building here. I'm like, what kind of building? It was oceanfront. I'm like, there's no ocean. He goes, come back next week. We put the ocean right there. It's an amazing city to live. And I live in New York City. This reminds me so much. People from all over, a lot of energy. Although still the Arab traditions are here. Like I kept telling people I have a show tonight, and they go, you have a show, inshallah. And I realized in the Arab world, you guys use inshallah more than Arab America. You guys use it for situations God would not even care. For those who aren't Arab, inshallah means God willing, there might be some. I was in a restaurant in Jordan. I swear to God, I asked somebody, where's the bathroom? He goes, it is over there. I go, I'm right back. He goes, inshallah. I'm like, what has happened to your bathroom? Come here, Habibi, let me help you before you go. You're just people.